Ie tonga, or fine mats, are the most important units of ritual exchange. Samoans give mats at weddings and funerals and offer them in payment for crimes. A woman may need a year of intermittent labor to finish one mat. To lighten their work, women sometimes amuse each other with comic dancing, such as accompanies the song that repeatedly commands, "Eat the rotten plantain,"